Good morning and welcome to Thursday with the experts. 大家早上好，欢迎来到星期四专谈。We have Davina with us today. 我们有大维娜，我们的心理学家 ，our psychologist. Let's say hi to her. 让我们跟她打招呼好吗 ？Hi, Davina.
Hi, Elvin. 好，你好。
So what are we going to talk about today, Davina? 我们今天要谈什么呢
？Okay.Today's topic is very interesting. Okay, Elvin, today we'll be talking about mental health and mental illness. And specifically, we're going to talk about depression.
大维娜说的就是我们今天的课题就是我们的精神上的健康还有我们的精神病。我们要特别注意的就是这个忧郁症。你有讲这个精神上的健康还有这个精神病。You mentioned mental health.And mental illness. So what is the difference between mental health and mental illness? 我们精神病跟精神上的健康有什么分别呢？
Okay, good question. So the first one is mental health. It's actually a state of well-being where one knows his or her own capabilities, how one can cope with the normal stresses in life, being productive, and whether this person is contributing back to the community. So you can actually have mental health, whether positive or negative, but it is something that you have forever. Mental health is forever. However, on the other hand,Mental illness is a mental health condition. Okay, so it affects your thinking, your mood, feelings, behavior over a period of time. So it is an illness and you will need to see a professional for that, whether it could be a doctor or a psychologist.
大维娜说的就是这个问题很好。我们精神的健康就是我们精神的状况。我们精神的状况可能是我们的能力啦，要怎样对付我们这个压力。还有我们怎样去回顾做我们的工作回顾社会这些都是会影响到我们这个精神上的健康我们精神上的健康可能是好可能是坏有好有坏 That's good and bad Okay、But for our mental illness 我们精神病是一个精神上的一个病状啦所以它会导致我们的想法啦我们的感触啦还有我们这个行为受到影响这是坏的 This is actually a bad thing. Mental illness is bad. So if we have mental illness, 如果我们有这个精神病的话，我们要去看医生，看我们的这个精神科医生，好吗？ So what is the most common mental illness in Singapore? 我们新加坡里面最常见的这个精神病是什么呢？
But before we go on, I want to share with you, Elvin, that mental illness is not a bad thing. It is just an illness. It's just like you having fever, flu, a stomach ache. It's just something that you go through. And it's just something that you need to see the doctor for. Lah. But it's not something bad. We shouldn't say that. You know, oh, you got mental illness, huh? You are bad. No lah, not like that, Elvin, okay?
Okay, yes, understood.
So with that, I want to just answer your question, okay? What is the most common mental illness in Singapore? And it is depression. So depression is the number one cause of disability worldwide. And even in Singapore, every 16 people you see around you, one of them probably have depression.Okay, sometimes there's a difference. Sometimes we feel down, we feel sad. That is just a normal part of life. But if you are feeling down or you're feeling hopeless, you feel sad on a very regular basis, keep feeling sad, keep feeling down, then you might possibly be dealing with depression.
大维娜说的就是我们精神病不是一个坏事。是像我们发烧感冒一样是一个病状来的他回答了我们的问题就是说最常见的这个精神病在我们新加坡就是我们的忧郁症我们16位朋友们当中一位就会有忧郁症跟我们平常生活里感到伤心这些不一样因为我们这个忧郁症是长期的 It's long term with you我们感觉 we feel down and sad 我们感觉到很沮丧啦很伤心啦所以如果你长期的感觉到这些症状的话你可能在面对忧郁症 So we talked about sadness and these feelings Are there any other symptoms of depression? 我们讲了这些感觉过后，我们这个忧郁症有别的症状吗？
Sure. I am going to put a slide here with a depression checklist, okay? So basically, if you experience 5 or more of the following symptoms for more than two weeks, this means you might have depression.
大维娜会跟我们分享一个 slide, 这个 slide 里面有几个问题关于我们这个忧郁症的症状。如果我们有五个或以上的话，长达多过两个星期，我们可能会有忧郁症。让我们去看看这个 slide. Let us see this slide. Okay, we have talked about the symptoms of depression. 我们已经讲解过了这个忧郁症的症状。可是什么会导致我们有忧郁症呢？ What actually causes us to have depression?
Okay, good question. So I like to look at a mental illness from a three-pronged approach, okay? So the first one, it could be biology, where our genes, our heredity plays a part. Number two would be our experiences, whether positive, negative, things that happen in our lives. Okay, number three would be environment, the place where we live or work. So let's say if you happen to experience, you have negative experiences, or you have negative environment, toxic people around you, and also you have the genetic makeup for it. Your parents, your grandparents also used to have mental health illness, then there's a high chance for you yourself to get depression or any sort of mental illness. And this is the time where you need to see or seek professional help.
大维娜说的就是我们这个忧郁症有能导致的东西，它用来三方面来看。第一个是我们的生理，第二个是我们的经历，我们与别人的经历，还有跟东西发生或生活里发生东西的经历。第三个是我们的周围，我们住的地方，我们跟谁住啦，还有工作的地方。所以如果来说我们周围是阴性的，不好的，我们的这个经历也是不好的，会导致我们有比较高的几率患上这个精神上的病精神病啦。所以如果这些三个方面都不是很好的话，我们要注意一下，感觉精神上没有那么好，就去求助好吗？跟我们专业人士求助。So we'll talk about what affects depression, the symptoms of depression. So the most important part right now, how can we avoid depression? 我们讲了不同的方面，我们精神病的这个症状啦，要什么会导致我们患上精神病呢？现在我们要最重要的就是我们怎样去预防我们这个精神病呢？
So I think for this kind, right? I think a biology we're not within our control. And then so what we can change is our experiences and our environment. So one strategy I can recommend is self-care. And this means doing activities that relaxes you and you enjoy doing it. Okay, for me personally, I like listening to soft, relaxing music. I like to go to the gym, exercise a bit, get yourself sweating. And of course, I like to watch comedies, make me laugh, make me happy. Okay, so do activities that you enjoy doing. So what about you, Elvin? What do you enjoy?
大维娜说的就是我们用我们这个三个方面来看我们的生理我们不能改变，我们能改变就是我们的经历还有我们的周围，所以我们要照顾自己，做我们喜欢做的 东西一样啊，要放松 ，we must relax。所以大维纳问我，我喜欢做什么东西来放松呢？我喜欢去运动啦，我喜欢去走路，走很长长的路，跟我的跟别人一起走路谈话这样。So what I like to do is basically to go for very long walks with someone else and just talk and just share about life and just to get all those negative energy out. I like to exercise as well. Yeah, so that's what I like to do. 那就是我喜欢做的东西。
Wow, that's good to know. So sometimes people will ask me, okay, then means biology cannot control then how, then bo pian lah. But then if you see a doctor, that's when doctors can give you medication that will help you, you know, maybe some hormones differences and that will help you with that lah. Okay, so I also have a treat lah for the people that are on this channel now. So for those that do not know how to start, I'll put here a self-care plan for you to just get your ball rolling on how to take care of yourself, how to self-care. It will consist of activities to do, physical activities, mental health activities, and of course, nutritional as well. All these three are very important.
大维纳说的就是我们的生理刚才说的不能改变，可是我们可以我们可以帮助我们的生理，看医生的时候，看我们精神科医生，他可以给我们一些药，帮助我们的生理调节一下，好吗？所以我懂，可能我们有一些朋友们不知道要从哪里开始，怎样去找喜欢做放松自己的这些活动。所以大维纳给了我们一个奖励，他会跟我们分享一个 slide， 这个 slide 里面会跟我们解释一下怎样开始找这些活动，让我们放松，帮助我们精神上的健康，减少我们患上精神病的这个几率。所以我们去看这个 slide， let's go and see this slide。 Welcome back, 欢迎回来。I hope the summary has helped you guys. 我希望这个总结的 slide 也是有帮助你们。我们今天讲过的东西，你们可以回复一下。What we have talked today during this video, you can get a summary and can probably write it down and get a refresher as well. So let's thank 大维纳 for the important information. 让我们感谢大维纳跟我们分享那么多很好的知识。谢谢大维纳 ，Thank you, 大维纳。
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so for all our friends, remember our contest starts next week. 我们的活动下个星期就要开始了。记得要登记做会员 ，remember to register to be our member to take part. I'll see you all tomorrow at 8:30. 我们明天8:30见。谢谢你们 ，Thank you so much. 再见了，拜拜。